Despite the fact that they were clearly outnumbered, the French had to resist until the arrival of the bulk of the French army.